Mask ain't dead? Nope. And he ain't the one who killed Lowe? Nope. And he ain't in control of his gang no more? Nope. And some new guy in town took his gang over and did all that stuff? Yep. And that's the guy who was trying to blow up the station? Yep. And he's in Blackgate now? Yep. So who's in control of Black Mask's gang? You ever shut up? Nope.
Something out there!
Target spotted!
Getting his face busted.
You ain't going nowhere.
This hump needs to be taught a lesson.
Get him!
This freak don't stand a chance.
Learn this move and swap.
Hey, say stop for us! I know you want to prove to me!
I'm still standing! I should try to use my new glue grenade to plug these pipes. Not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Maybe the autopsy report can tell me more. I should check that computer for the autopsy report before I leave. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
Shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons, requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons. I should investigate.
11 thick at the rip.
I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
I got him!